something on. Baby, come give me something on. Cause I can't stop loving.
Y'all, it's 11:34 in the morning and I cannot get up. Like, I don't feel too good. I had a huge migraine last night. This fan gave me a toothache. I need to get up. I have to work in like 4 hours. And I have like a couple errands to run. I have not freaking posted a video for 12 days of Christmas. Like, I'm so behind, y'all. But I'm so freaking exhausted. Literally. Like, I've overworked myself, y'all. A piece of advice. Get your money, baby, but get your rest, too. Like, well, everybody needs cash at the end of the year. But, man, I always overwork myself so that I don't fall behind. And it's fine. It's catching up with me. I'm going to be 30 next year, and I'm exhausted. Like, you would think I had the knees of a 60-year-old woman. Like, I'm tired.
Steady.
Since when did FedEx start delivering inside of Tahoe's? That's crazy. I've never seen that before. I'm coming over here, is it? I don't think I ordered that. Oh, this bun so darn high.
Y'all, I am up vibing.
Are they coming over here by my door? Oh, no. Not me. Look, it's nice, sir. I got up. It's 12:21. I ain't gonna lie, I probably should have got up a lot earlier. I was trying, y'all, but it ain't the day. I did get up. I got my seatbelt on already. See, I'm tired. So I have to work in 3 hours. I gotta work in 3 hours. I decided to look decently cute today by putting my hair in a nice bun instead of the same raggedy bun it's been in for like 2 weeks. And then put some lip gloss on and some earrings that were not studs and some pants that were not sweats. But we'll see how long that lasts, because I'm pretty sure as soon as I get back home, the only thing that's gonna stay is this bun. So I'm headed to the post office, and then I have to go to Joann's Fabric because I have to get a new Cricut mat, because I only have like, for y'all who got Cricut, y'all know what I'm talking about. I have the 12x12, like, you know, the 12x12 mat, and I need a 12x24 because I have to print out some longer, cut out some longer vinyl. So I'm gonna go buy that. And I did need to go to the Dollar Tree, but I'm not really sure if I'm gonna make it. It's not mandatory, and if I don't get it done today, I can still do it another day. But while I'm already out, it's like, why don't you just go since you're already out? So this is why I'm kind of in a pissy mood. First of all, my chin breaking out. But I'm kind of in a pissy mood because I had a list, like a menu of videos that I was going to do for 12 days of Christmas. And London went back home because school is out for them. And so some of the videos involve her and the kids. And I can't do them without them, or I can, but it won't be like what I planned. And so, like, I'm behind schedule because I was supposed to film and put up like an extra 2 videos already, and I'm behind. So I guess 12 days of Christmas for me, like the beginning part, like these next 2-3 days are gonna be like the original Vlogmas, where they're gonna be actually vlog videos instead of content videos. And then when I get a chance to film, like when she comes home, I'm just gonna film as many of the content videos as possible so that I can get them posted on the day that I originally wanted them posted, but I can get them posted on a day instead of waiting. Forgot my mask. Okay. Dang, I'm pissed off about that. That's because I got too much going on. My brain is going crazy right now. Like, my head is on 10.
Worked too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't have my share of being walked all over. Now I'm smarter. You can think you right all you want. I see through you just like water. You go and pull up your chest, but it better not go no further. Give me bad vibes. If you don't get your act together, you might have to.
I'm a potato.
Your tomato.
Potato?
No.
I said it was a potato.
No, you're a tomato.
No.
What are you?
I was a potato.
What are you, though?
Potato.
But what are you? Tomato.
Tomato.
Boy, y'all, shipping is high, honey. God dang. Like, I knew it was a little expensive. And, but I'm so used to shipping things in like small increments, like tiny weights. But I think one of our boxes was 6 pounds and one of them was pretty much 7-8 pounds. I spent $40 on shipping. Lord have mercy.
I went out on a limb. I even covered up to keep this thing intact. What I had in me was something real that's so hard to come about. But it betrayed me. There was a photo and some laundry that I found.
Y'all, Kelly really got on the song like he wasn't doing nothing wrong. He really jumped in like he didn't know what was going on.
Hello.
Like they ain't been playing this joke for like 10 years.
This is Mr. Big.
How you doing, Mr.
Big? Be what you wanted me to be. She was the leaf in your life.
But I was the root to your tree. Sis said she may have been some leaves or whatever, but I'm the root, baby. Without me, your ass will fall. You feel me? Boy, that's how them niggas be. Shame.
Motorsport. Put that thing in sports. Shot it back. Pop a lot of court.
I don't even want to get a buggy because I'm gonna be tempted to buy more than I'm supposed to be buying. I have to do that to yourself. That stop you from shopping. As soon as you see something you want, or you'll go find a buggy. It don't really stop much. So this right here is what I need, but y'all know I do not get the first thing. What I have right here, the standard grip, like the regular one that come with it. Oh, this ain't two mats. I didn't know two of them came in the bag. Go get in this long line. Y'all call this the Dollar Tree or the Dollar Stove. All right, y'all, just come and get a couple pieces of cleaning supplies. I love these, but these smell just like game. Oh my God, they smell so good, but you save money by getting like two of these. I got that done in a good, decent amount of time. Like, I ain't gonna say I expected it, but I just knew I had a lot of quick running around to do. And since I gotta work at 3:30, I just expected like to be pulling up to the house like 2 o'clock. What I forgot to do was bring my three candles with me, because I was supposed to be exchanging three candles at Bath & Body Works, and I forgot to bring them. It's what time? It's 1:20 on the dot. I'm about to go to Tasia's house to take me and see Jade. And say hey, Lonnie. Say hey, Lonnie. Y'all done made it back home, and importing some footage from my camera. Got my camera on a charger because it's dying. But I want y'all to see my room so far, because next week's, hopefully, being that next week is Christmas week, I don't know how stores and stuff are going to be, but I want to get my room done, or either like my plan, like, you know, like I want to have everything I need, but maybe not put everything up. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just want to be fully prepared instead of keep continuously saying I want my room done. I see I got my TV. I do want to mount it on the wall, but I think I want to paint my wall back white first. Or I want to like put up a certain type of wallpaper. I was thinking about a grass wall or a moss wall, but then again, I was also thinking about that with the TV and electric fires. I don't know how that'll work, so I'm second guessing that. But I just want to show y'all my room real quick before I move on to the next phase for today. Like I said, I'm uploading or exporting this footage, and I'm about to start editing, so when I get off of work, I can just add the rest of it up and then put this vlog up before like 9 o'clock tonight. So